Hi everyone, and thank you for joining us today. Today is a special video because I have my sister Emily and my mom here with me. Wanting to do this idea for a while, doing like a back scratch and hair play train, so that's what we're gonna do today. We have some accessories here that we're gonna be using. Few days back in Dallas visiting, which has been very, very nice. It's always nice to come back home. Hair. And Emily is playing with Mom's hair right now.
Yeah. Mom just got out of the shower.
Yeah, so her hair is still a little bit wet.
But it feels super soft and shiny. Very healthy, Mom.
Thanks, Lou. Mom, did you use your new shampoo and conditioner today?
I did. It's called Heart of Glass.
It's cute.
It's purple shampoo.
So it tones it?
Yeah, it's for color treated hair. So it makes it softer.
I think I want to use one of these hair ties.
Yeah, I want to start doing a hairstyle. I think I know what I'm going to do. Did you ever do a back, like, do you have a memory of doing a back scratch train at a sleepover or anything?
Yeah, for sure.
You do?
Yeah.
Like in elementary school?
Yeah. In elementary school, maybe even middle school? No, probably just elementary school. But doing sleepovers with like a ton of girls and having like a huge back scratch train?
Yeah.
I think we did this when y'all were little, too.
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I have a memory of doing it, but I don't, like, know exactly who I was doing it with. But yeah, I feel like we did it together.
Yeah. Might not have been this sophisticated of a train.
You think it's sophisticated?
But you know what I mean. Not as coordinated.
Or relaxing, maybe.
Right.
Some pig braids.
Oh, he's giving me the chills.
sometimes back scratches actually feel better with a shirt on.
Yeah, I think so too.
Oh, really?
Are you ticklish, Mom?
Only one spot.
Like right here?
No, on my knee.
Oh. Katie's so ticklish.
Really?
Yeah.
Like if you do her back, she laughs.
Yeah, sometimes I have ASMR ideas and I start doing them on Katie and we're like, okay, I have to think of a different video idea.
Are you ticklish?
No.
Not one spot?
I mean, not on my back. I don't tickle very easily.
Yeah, me either.
For some reason, I'm like really sensitive on like the left side of my lower back. I have no idea why.
Really?
Yeah, but anytime anyone like goes over there in like a gentle ticklish way, it's almost like unbearable.
Oh, you're kidding.
Also, Katie can't do anything where it's like one finger.
What?
I think one finger is okay. Like this, but it's like if I had like a bobby pin, like a small thing, and somebody was like this to me.
Okay, that makes sense.
Or just like
I like that.
I like that. I don't like that. And it almost makes me feel like itchy.
Right.
Is that pulling your hair too much, Mom?
Mm-mm. Not at all.
Remember when I was in like high school, I always wanted a little ponytail like this.
On top of your head.
That was cute.
Yeah.
Why?
It's just cute. Just a little ponytail.
Yeah, I feel like that's like the only reason I've ever wanted short hair.
Same.
To have a short ponytail?
Yeah.
That's so funny.
Emily, is this your brush that you use regularly? Which one?
I thought that was yours.
Uh-oh. No, I think it must have been here.
Oh.
What brush is it?
It's like the black hard brush.
Oh, okay.
Do you use it?
No, I think it's always been up here.
Oh.
I think I used to use brushes like this.
It must have been yours. I've never used a brush like that. But I kind of like it.
Does it feel good?
Yeah.
Yeah, I feel like harder bristles might be kind of nice.
Yeah.
On the scalp.
Are y'all ready to switch up?
Yeah.
I want to do today?
I don't know.
Just hang out.
Yeah, maybe we can lay outside again. Mom, do you think we're going to dinner tonight?
What happened to Mom?
Mom? Mother?
Huh?
Mother? Can you hear us?
I can't hear you.
Oh, okay.
Sorry, my ears are ringing for some reason.
Oh, they are?
What did y'all say?
Emily said, what do you want to do today? And then I said, do you think we're going to dinner tonight?
Oh, I don't know.
Okay.
I can't really hear y'all still.
Okay. I went right. Oh, that feels good with the brush on the back.
Yeah. Really?
It feels so good. I wonder why she does it like that.
It's like an applicator and she puts stuff like this through my hair.
That's cool.
It feels so cool.
Dang, my stomach. Thank you.
What'd you try to do?
I tried to get in a bun, but it was too thick.
Oh.
I
Oh my god, it's so cool.
What is it?
You look like you're getting ready for a dance recital.
Really? Like a third grade dance.
That's so pretty. And I like the blue too.
What?
Cool. I like the blue brand.
Yeah, I did the blue. Remember that?
Yeah, I do remember that now.
Did you get the chills?
Yeah.
I always got chills with like the egg cracking on the head.
Yeah.
Yeah, I forgot the head, the egg cracking. Mm-hmm.
How's it go? Crisscross.
Crisscross applesauce.
Applesauce.
Spiders crawling up your back.
Getting ready to attack. And then
light breeze.
Tight squeeze. Night crunch. Now you got the chills.
That really does give me the chills. It incorporates like all of the things. You hungry, Mom?
I guess so.
My stomach's growling too.
I didn't eat.
Me either.
Thank you.
rub my feet off.
I'm just like,